Well, there's a lot of news in the news this week, but here with the news he hears secondhand is our secondhand news correspondent, Anthony Crispino.
Hey, Seth, how you doing, man? It's great to be back, huh? Hey, I like that tie. It's Costco, right?
No, it's not from Costco.
You could have fooled me.
Come on, man.
All right.
So, Anthony, what have you heard news-wise?
Well, first of all, you hear about this, the Oscars, Seth?
Yeah.
Best Picture went to Larry King's speech.
No.
Yeah. And Melissa Leo, she dropped an H-bomb.
Incorrect.
Yeah, it's true. Hurt a lot of people. And Natalie Portman won Best Actress. But you know who wasn't too happy about it? Arkansas Governor Huckleberry Hound. Yeah, you see? He was mad because she made a baby out of dreadlocks.
No. No. He was mad because she had a baby out of wedlock.
Either way, man, I loved her in her Oscar movie, Black Tron, starring Todd Bridges.
No.
Good movie. Love that guy. No.
Who told you that?
Who told me that? My nephew, Disaster Greg.
Well, I believe Disaster Greg was misinformed.
No, 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 Seth. He was misformed. That's why he's such a disaster. You see, his eyes are where his ears are supposed to be. He's a weird-looking dude, Seth.
Okay, I get it. You know what? Let's just move on.
Okay. All right. So, you hear about this, situation in North Africa, though?
Yeah.
There's this wizard over there causing all sorts of trouble, Gandalfi.
No. He's not a wizard, and his name is Gandalfi.
I'm pretty sure it's not.
No matter how high your voice gets.
Couldn't hear that one. It was too high. But, see, Seth, apparently, this Gandalfi, he's a real ladies' man, you know? Because he calls himself, you know, the president of Labia. It's true. It's true.
I'm not gonna even touch that one.
Oh, you're not gonna touch Labia, Seth?
Come on.
Okay. All right.
What about the big news story this week? Did you hear anything about Charlie Sheen?
No, why? What happened? Is he okay?
Oh, come on.
Was he in the news? What happened?
Didn't hear anything about Charlie Sheen.
No, no, I never even heard of the guy.
Oh, come on.
But hey, did you hear about this TV star whose show got canceled because he went crazy and did a bunch of cocaine? This Charlie Rose?
No! That was Charlie Sheen.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Charlie
Rose. It
wasn't. They canceled his show, Two Men, a Girl, and Half a Pizza Place.
No.
And now he's been sending out messages via Twizzlers.
No.
Yeah, he sent out like a million Twizzlers. There's candy everywhere.
Who told you that?
Who told me that? Oh, it was this awesome guy I met, Charlie Sheen.
All right, that's enough. Anthony Crispino, everyone.
Like that tie, Seth. That's a nice
Thank you.